Very interesting. So the Apple headsets, you know, I've been talking about these. One of my bitches, right? The Apple headsets and how, you know, I've tried them all. Now, my buddy had the Apple Vision Pro, but we couldn't hook it up to anything at that moment. And I just put it on my head. And I felt like it was pulling. I felt like it was rest because I have very high cheekbones because I'm Indian. They're right there. And very uncomfortable. Very uncomfortable. Most of them are. This is why I got my AWOL vision projector, because I thought the idea of having a headset on your head that gave you a 100, 200 inch screen would be cool for watching movies and stuff like that. You know what I mean? But now you have all these people talking about black eyes, headaches, neck pain from $3,500 goggles. Well, for $3,500, you can get the AWOL Vision 3000. 3,000 lumens, 120-inch screen. And now you get to use your home audio system hooked up to it instead of these little fucking earplugs. And it's a much more enjoyable experience. And you can use it for everything you can use anything else for. If you want to use it for a PC monitor, you can do that. You know what I mean? Emily Ullman, she's a head marketing for California-based real estate photography firm Hopscotch, said she suffered two super dark black eyes after wearing the Vision Pro for the first time. I wasn't able to use it very much the first few weeks because the fit was just off. Well, it's the same thing. There's no way you're ever going to make these things fit everybody. I don't care what kind of molding, self-forming foam or whatever it is that they use. I just don't see that doing anything to help. Yeah. So, you know, you want a giant screen, but you don't want this thing hanging on your head. You don't want a cord running off your body. I suggest getting an AWOL Vision. For the same amount of money, you can get a gigantic screen in your house that looks like a TV. With better color, by the way. These headphones cannot match in any way the color that you're going to get from an AWOL Vision projector. It's a billion colors from the triple laser projector, because you're using three perfect colors to make all your other colors. Another Redditor reported extreme headaches, extreme discomfort after wearing the headset for just 10 minutes, an experience they likened to a torture session. I hate saying I was right, but no, I don't. Not really. I love saying I was right. These fucking headsets, man, they just, you know, until they're like this, I keep telling all my friends and everybody, one day, they'll be as light as my glasses. You'll walk into someone's home and there won't be a giant screen like in my room, or there won't be a TV, or maybe not even a PC. Who knows? There'll just be a little rack, like a hat rack or a glasses rack, and you'll have pairs of glasses hanging on there. And you'll put your glasses on. Now, there's about that much space on each side of my peripheral vision between the edge of my glasses. So I'm 12 feet from my 120-inch AWOL screen. And the outside of my glasses does go beyond the screen, but I have to really look over here to get outside of my screen. Okay? But that's what it will be. So this was actually around a 220-inch TV screen from edge to edge. And they'll be very light, just like these. And the controls, you'll be able to make it opaque or less opaque. So you can get up during the Super Bowl and make it opaque and go in and go to the bathroom or make a sandwich and not miss any of the game. You'll be able to see the game and reality. There won't be a tuner in it, because that will be in the stand that holds your glasses. Everything will Bluetooth or whatever they come out with next. And that's when you'll be set. There's no reason. This is something I also told my friends. I talked about these glasses in the year 2000. I also, in the year 2000, I talked about the fact that there's no reason why we can't project images directly on the optic nerve from glasses like this with lasers. The same exact way that it goes through the lens on my AWOL vision projector. That's something else people don't know about the AWOL vision and all the research that I did about AWOL versus the other machines was that, you know, some of these machines that are damn near the same price use plastic lenses. Plastic. This is a high quality, camera quality glass lens. It's also almost an inch bigger than the competition. This is one of the reasons that AWOL is better, why it's brighter, why it's clearer, why it looks better, is the glass lens that they use. It's massive, okay? So while declining to comment to MarketWatch about specific user experiences, Apple noted that its official product guidelines recommend that the headset wearers take a break every 20 to 30 minutes during the acclimation period. I like the way they say acclimation period without saying the first 6 months or the first year or whatever. You notice that? Yeah. I'm sorry. I just don't, I've tried them, all the headsets, they look like shit. My AWOL screen looks as good as any of the modern TVs they have out there that are five times what it costs for me to have the same 120-inch screen. They literally want $28,900 for a television that's going to look like my AWOL vision. Except the nice thing is that I can hit a button and have my screen go down into a little box that's like as wide as my phone and as tall. An 8x8 box. And I can pick my screen up and take it anywhere I want, hit a button, and it self-tensions. I am considering getting the 150-inch wall mount AWOL screen. I've got it saved in my file somewhere. I'm considering it because it's so much bigger than 120 inches. Think about it. That's another 30 inches diagonally. And I really am considering that because for gaming, for me, man, I've been playing my old Call of Duty games. Oh, shit, it's so much fun on the giant screen. I actually scoot my chair up as close to the screen as I can get it. It's a trip. It really is a trip. I'm considering mounting my center speaker up on the ceiling. There's a few things that I want to do maybe this year with mine to improve my audio video system. I have everything. It's just positioning stuff. Unfortunately, my game room is a little bit weirdly shaped. It's longer than it is wide. It's not a square. It has a very low ceiling because it was a guitar shop. And so all these plugs along the ceiling were so people could plug in their soldering irons. And so they made the ceiling low. So that's the only drawback. Okay. I had to bring this up. The post sought out comments from Apple and didn't get any while declining to comment. I just don't see it happening. I just don't see it happening. It's too gimmicky. It's not widely used. You know what I mean? You're probably never going to get the longevity out of that headset that you're going to get out of an AWOL vision projector because, I mean, the lifespan for the lasers is 20,000 hours. That's 10 years of daily use, man. So yeah, I don't see it. I don't see anything competing with projectors, which is why I went projector over headset. I had the budget to get the most expensive headset on the market at the time. And after trying on headsets, I went, this is just never going to work. How do I have my granddaughter come in and have that 3D experience with me? She can't wear that headset. How are my friends going to experience my giant collection of 3D movies or watch the Super Bowl or whatever with me if I have a fucking headset? It's a very personal thing. If you have a business where you need to work with 3D environments for designing and engineering and stuff, I could see having one where you're only going to wear it for an hour a week or something, but I just can't see it as an entertainment device. For me, headsets just are not entertainment devices, which is why they're not mainstream. Okay? Simple as that. Also, don't get suckered into the... My AWOL vision is 4K. Don't get suckered into the 8K bullshit. There is no 8K content out there. I can't buy any 8K Blu-rays. You know what I mean? There's no 8K content out there that I want. Also, the Blu-ray industry, it's under attack from the same fucking people like the gaming industry that want to get rid of the physical discs so they can control your media. Okay? Which is why every time a 3D movie comes out that I can buy, I buy it. Because they're going to stop one day making Blu-ray discs so they can control your fucking content. They're working on it as hard as they can right now to get rid of discs, okay? If you ever have a chance to give any input, make sure that you tell people, fuck you. I always want when I go to buy a movie, I don't want a digital copy. I want a physical copy. Right now, we get a physical copy, a Blu-ray. I get a 3D version, a DVD version, a Blu-ray version, and a digital copy version for $26. You see, in the beginning with 3D, the reason they fucked us over is because just for the 3D version, they wanted $69 per movie. The greed destroyed the 3D industry before it could even get started. Because I can tell you right now that 3D beats the holy shit out of any other media that you can watch with your eyes. You get spoiled real quick with 3D. And then you watch regular TV that's 2D flat. Yeah. Even my great-granddaughter, Ollie, just loves 3D. She's reaching out, trying to touch the fish that are swimming. She keeps saying, they're swimming around in their room, Grandpa. She just loves it. She's enthralled by it. You know what I mean? And believe it or not, most adults are the same way. I catch them doing this. They're constantly lifting their glasses, constantly trying to get a look. You know what I mean? Because they're so blown away by the depth. Because they're looking at 2D, 3D, 2D, 3D, and they can't believe the difference. So again, I'm going to advise everyone, call AWOL Vision. Listen, AWOL Vision does not sell used projectors. Call AWOL to get your AWOL Vision projector. You can tell them I sent you. And you're going to save $500 off of the Amazon price. Amazon tacks $500 on an AWOL Vision projector. And now you're dealing with Amazon instead of AWOL. As far as I'm concerned, AWOL is a more trustworthy, more upright, more customer-centric, company than Amazon ever thought of being in the last 20 years. Amazon's gone to shit, okay? So deal directly with AWOL. Buy directly from AWOL. That's my recommendation.